Habe ikran pat bad umentri rang ba ka jela kwanrat ki sangma ula ong ba ka sorkar kan pendrai kam no mador ya ka jingsim kerteng ya ki briu ba wan na shabar tang ban chuyo ya ka muhor na ulat ka jela. U kwanrat ula yetu ba ula de ban soy ya ka ordinance pelara da ka political department da ka ba penparu ya ka jingkermen ba ka ni ka file kalapoy minta shapo governor secretariat. Kat kum ka jingong umentri rang ba ki kor pat ki rukom trai kam nakam da ban chim kerteng minta lasdang ban penkrek.
I think it has to go to the governor and governor has to give his assent to it. Then after that, the system, the technology which we're talking about, which through which the registration will take place, is being prepared. So therefore, that registration process, once we are ready with that, then we'll roll it out. So therefore, it will take some time for it to be at the ground level, but it's not that it's going to take, you know, months and months. We're hopeful that very soon we'll be able to get this rolling. But our technology partners are working on it. We hope to get results at the earliest. But as I said, you know, what's very important to know and realize that, you know, people are maybe to some extent not understanding the entire, you know, concept of this. It's a registration process. You have to register with us. And this registration is something that can be simply done, you know, online also. And I've told people again and again that tomorrow, suppose you go to Guwahati or you go to Bombay, you are being asked to register in the hotel. You have to give your ID card in the hotel. You have to give your name and details in it. It's that same process, but it's going to be online, and there'll be an option to be registered it before you enter the state. Otherwise, while you're checking the hotel, you anyway have. It's a very simple process. We're making it online, and we're making the option of pre-registering, and that requires a technological intervention, and we are in the process of making it.